Hi friends, in today's world, business rely upon the website, and the performance of website depends upon the selection of theme. WP Themes channel makes it easier for you. We have all the shortlisted theme and the best working theme at this channel. So today I have a nice theme, wonderful theme called Andaman. This is creative and business WordPress theme Andaman. So Andaman being the all-time hit theme since it has been developed, and it was developed in 2018 only, and regular updates for this theme is also being done. I always bring updated theme at this channel, so you can rest assured. Andaman is a combination of high quality modern design, professional code, and lots of years of experience in the development of WordPress theme. Yes, I have seen it working, so I can say you that it is a good theme and a wonderful theme. It is going to be a good catch if you are in plan to make a business website, and it has multiple homepage layout as well. This is main corporate, business, minimal, edition, video background, creative layout, modern agency and all. So I am going to give you the link in the description section of this video, and this is being the main look of Andaman business WordPress theme, and it is of course a business theme, no doubt. So it has got clean and a stunning look, and all the sections according to a business website need, and you can check inner pages as well. This is the about us page of Andaman. So this theme is very clear and clean in design. So that is of course presenting a modern look, and it has swap option as well, so you can even use this theme for selling any products at your website, and it is well configured with WooCommerce, and so cart is currently empty, of course, so we have not chosen anything. So but it is of course supporting the WooCommerce, and the blog section is also here, so different blog type is also available, you can use for your blogging activity. And all pages are designed in a very sensible way, so definitely it is going to be a good catch for you for your upcoming project. And it is nice, of course. So in this video we are going to install the Andaman creative business WordPress theme in a fresh installation of WordPress. I have this 2021 installed in this fresh installation. This is the latest version of WordPress, and I got the theme pack as well. So in the theme pack I got demo, documentation, licensing and theme pack. In the theme pack the main theme and the child theme is here. We will completely install this theme to the fresh installation and also import the demo data along with the basic customization option. I will show you and the theme option what are available upon installation, so that you may better decide what is suitable for your business website. So let us start. I assume you are already installed, you have already installed the WordPress, and go to the theme section, add new, upload theme, choose file, select the andaman.zip here, and I believe you are have direct having access of your server, so you can upload the same in the WP content themes folder. I am doing the same, it will save some time in fact. And Andaman got 10.13 MB in size, so it will be uploaded within a minute, and it is a lightweight theme of course, so it will work fast for on your website. Once it gets uploaded, we need to extract it, and the extraction outcome is this Andaman folder, and in this we got all the theme components, folder and files. So we can now delete the zip one. Yes, so now we can go to the WordPress theme section again, and now we have Andaman as another theme option. Let us check the detail. This is Andaman version 1.1.3. Andaman is a modern, multi-purpose, minimalistic and easy to use, lightweight fast loading and all these things are here. So we can activate it now, and upon activation we got an alert that we need to install the necessary plugins. We will definitely install the plugins what has been advised, and that is also a wonderful theme thing that this theme is dependent less dependent on the external plugins. So only few plugins are required, actually 3 plugins are required and rest 2 are recommended only. So and I must tell you, we are not installing WooCommerce here. If you are and plan to sell some products on your website, you need to install WooCommerce separately. This theme supports WooCommerce as I told you, but in the demo the WooCommerce is not advised, so I am not installing, but rest of things are I am installing here. And if you are not confident, so Andaman helper is here, KT customizer, WP. This theme has been developed with the WP bakery page builder, visual composer you can say, and the rest of plugins are here. I am installing all in one go. If you are not confident about your server capacity, install the plugin one by one. Don't try to install all in one go. It may create error at website. And now, so there is an update available. Let me check whether it can be done or not. So it is updated. And I have installed all the plugins and the we can check the plugins, all are activated, and now so we have installed the theme and plugins, so you can check the website how it looks with the theme and the plugins of course. So this is the basic look of website without any demo content or customization. Now at this stage we need to put some demo content to understand or get the complete theme installation done. So we will definitely go for the demo installation here, and I am just locating where is the demo option available, or we may need to import the demo content manually. And as I have checked the documentation of this theme does not offer the one click demo import, and the demo content has been given in the theme only. So we need to import the demo manually using the WordPress importer option, so we can do it easily. And for that we need to go on the import section of tools. So just install the WordPress importer here and run importer, choose file. So in this we will choose the demo.xml file here, upload file and import. It may take some time. Just allot a user here and click on download and import attachments, and just hit on submit. It will take some time because all the components, the media files are being inputted with this activity. So just be on this page and don't try to refresh or leave this page. It may take some time, so just have patience. And you will reach on this screen once the demo gets imported. So we can take a look of our website, how it looks now. And it is still like this. I assume the demo is here now. And the theme provide the theme developer has given wonderful images, of course. So now we need to do some customizations to get the website done. And let us check what pages we got this activity. So these are the pages what we got in the demo. And I'm just locating the main corporate. Yes, this is the main corporate look of site. So it is loading up. Somehow my internet is responding slow. Yes, it is loaded now. Yes, we got all the things in the demo. Just we need to set this page as main home page or whatever whichever home you may like. So modern agency is also here, multi-purpose is also here, so you can choose any. So main corporate is already here. So and we can check the menus as well, what menu option we got. Yes, the menu is also here. We will set the menu as well. And this is the modern agency page and all pages are here, so you can choose any for your website project and all is ready. Just you need to put the original content to replace the demo content and your website will be corporate website will be ready. And let me set the home page as main corporate. For that we need to go in appearance customize option. And go to the home page setting, choose a static page, choose the main corporate here and just publish. And now the main corporate is our home page. So this is the website now. And this was the home page view of main corporate. I'm just comparing. So now we need to put the menu. I'll definitely put the menu here. So just go in appearance menu section and choose main menu as main menu, footer menu as footer menu, and rest things, one page menu and all these things create at your own. And now menu should be here, I assume. Yes, so menu is here now. So for this you need to put some content in widget section. I'll also show you. I believe it should be controlled from widget. And the main sidebar is here, footer sidebar. So no, it is not in widget. So definitely there should be an option to handle all such things. What we got in the theme panel, let us check. Everything is common here, and portfolio is here in additional, and testimonials is also additional thing. The rest of things are common. So now everything has to be controlled from appearance customization section. So this is the header option. From here you can change the logo, and all available things are here. Okay, so social links you can activate here, and social link will appear now, and accordingly search and top contents can be activated from here. For this section, as we seen, that was not coming, and it is just a click, and search option can be activated. So everything is here in the customization section. So just publish, and rest of things are here. So blogs, header, portfolio, footer, typography, 404, other site identity, menus, and rest of things are here. So now nothing additional is available, and that is not required in fact in the theme or WordPress panel to handle this website. Everything is simple and easy to control. I'll just show you. This is the final look of our website, and it is now exactly as the demo website what we created, this one, and this is the demo. It is exactly like the demo website. And now we can conclude that we have successfully completed the installation and the demo import in this activity, and our website is ready to put original contents, and we have also seen the basic options available in the theme panel. And now we will check how to edit the home page and rest of pages. And this is the home page, and we can click on simply click on WP Bakery page builder, so that I may show you what options are available. So this is front end editor. I recommend to use back end editor. So front end editor always takes a bit more time. So from front end editor you can simply hover on the section which you want to edit, and just click on video item or whatever item you want to edit. It is more than simple. It goes without saying. As you can see, everything is simply customizable here, and I don't think this can be anyhow difficult for you. And if you are even a learner or beginner or not from the IT background, you can simply do at it your own. And just I will advise you to keep the backup of page. You can install the duplicate plugin before you start any edit, so that you may also take backup of pages whatever you are going to edit, and in case of any disturbance you may reuse that page. And the customization is also very easy, so no need to tell you anything additional. This website is complete now, and just start this website with your content. And don't forget to subscribe this channel, because I'm going to bring some wonderful themes plugins and utilities for you. And keep watching, and in case you have any trouble, just write in the description section of this video, and I'm also going to give you the link of my website where you can get this theme. Thanks for watching.